From broken homeless to multimillionaire, this is Brandon's story on taking 15K and turning it into more than 10 million bucks with Laundromat.
He's racked up a billion views on YouTube with boring businesses and millions of dollars.
I did it while growing up poor, being evicted twice, and working pretty much every day of my life.
What do you think this place is worth now?
Okay, what's it worth today?
Probably over.
That's wild. This story is for each of you.